弟兄姐妹们早上好。
Brothers and sisters, good morning.
Zoom 上的弟兄姐妹们早上好。
Good morning, brothers and sisters who's on Zoom.
今天阳光灿烂。
Today we have sunshine.
我们来讨论一个很重要的话题。
Today we are discussing a really important thing.
上帝的审判。
God's judgment.
说到上帝的审判，你有什么反应？
Talking about God's judgment, what is your reaction?
害怕。
Fear?
这是最常见的一种反应。
Maybe the fear is the most common reaction.
我们感到恐惧和害怕是正常的。
So it is common when we feel fear.
也是应该的。
And we should feel fear.
当我们意识到神有多么的伟大圣洁，而自己多么的渺小有罪的时候，我们一定会有惧怕的感觉。
When we realize how mighty, how holy is God, and at the same time, how powerless, how sinful we are, it is normal to have fear.
还有别的感觉吗？
Is there any other reaction?
哇，我们这么的统一。
We have nothing to feel.
有些人会感到焦虑。
So maybe some people are anxious.
因为他们不确定会发生什么。
Because they don't know what will happen.
有些人会感到愤恨，或者是不关心。
Maybe some people even feel like defensive or indifferent.
Because 因为他们觉得上帝好像在冒犯他们，或者他们想要把上帝排除在他们的从 脑子里面排除，根本都不在意。
Maybe they are orphaned from God or they don't care about God, so they try to cut the relationship with God.
但是上帝的目的是什么呢？他把审判写在圣经里面，目的是什么？
But what is God's intention when he talked about judgment and recorded judgment in his book?
他的目的是让我们能够清楚地认识到上帝的审判。
So God's intention is we can have a clear view of his judgment.
所以我们有多层次的反应。
So we can have multiple reactions to God's judgment.
恐惧是一种，但是不是单纯的恐惧，不是为了恐惧而恐惧。
Fear is one of them, but not merely fear, not fear for fear's sake.
我们应该还会有别的反应。
Maybe we may have other reactions.
今天我们来谈论一个。
But today we only talk one about them.
喜乐。
This is joy.
可能吗？
Is that possible?
可能吗？
Is that possible?
感谢上帝会审判。
Thanks God, we have judgment.
我们来看一篇诗篇。
Let us read Psalm.
诗篇的67篇。
Chapter 67.
我来读英文，你来读中文。
I will read English and I will read Chinese.
God be merciful unto us and bless us and cause his face to shine upon us.
愿神怜悯我们，赐福于我们，用脸光照我们。
That thy way may be known upon earth, thy saving health among all nations.
好叫世界得知你的道路，万国得知你的救恩。
Let the people praise thee, O God, let all the people praise thee.
神啊，愿列邦称赞你。愿万民都称赞你。
Oh, let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for thou shalt judge the people righteously and govern the nations upon earth.
愿万国都欢乐，都快乐欢呼，因为你必按公正审判万民，引导世上的万国。
Let the people praise thee, O God. Let all the people praise thee.
神啊，愿列邦称赞你，愿万民都称赞你。
Then shall the earth yield his increase, and God, even our own God, shall bless us.
地已经出了土产，神就是我们的神要赐福于我们。
God shall bless us, and all the ends of the earth shall fear him.
神要赐福于我们，地的四极都要敬畏他。
我们来祷告。
Let us pray.
亲爱的上帝，求你怜悯我们，赐福于我们，用脸光照我们。
Dear God, please be merciful unto us and bless us and cause your face to shine upon us.
这样我们能够得知你的道路，当我们面对你的救赎和审判时，我们会敬畏你，赞美你，并为此而喜乐。
So we are able to know your ways. We will fear you, praise you, and be glad when we face your salvation and judgment.
让你的光照在我们心里。
Please let your shine upon us.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus Christ's holy name, we pray.
Amen. 这个诗篇的第四节说，愿万国都快乐欢呼，因你必按公正审判万民，引导世上的万国。
So for the verse 4, it said, Let nations be glad and sing for joy, for thou shalt judge the people righteously and govern the nations upon earth.
大家喜欢考试吗？
Is there anyone loves test?
学霸也不喜欢。
Maybe even the really great students, they still do not like the test.
上帝的审判有什么值得庆贺的呢？
So, for the God's judge, why is there anything like worth singing for it?
不仅这个诗篇，在诗篇的96篇和98篇也回应了他的声音。
And not only for this chapter, so for Psalms 96 and 98 also echo his voice.
第96篇12节13节说，愿田和其中所有的都欢乐，那时林中的树木都要在耶和华面前欢呼，因为他来了，他来要审判全地，他要按公义审判世界，按他的信实审判万民。
Let the field be joyful, and all that is therein. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before the Lord, for he comes. For he comes to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness, and the people with his truth.
那么为什么要庆祝上帝的审判？
So why we need a singing for the joy, celebrate the judgment?
圣经的作者知道上帝过去的审判，也知道以后会有的审判。
So the biblical author knows God's judgment in the past and in the future.
但是他们还知道上帝的心意。
But they also knew God's good intentions.
上帝的审判被放在了一个正确的视角。
So God's judgment is put into the right perspective.
因为上帝的审判是为了惩罚罪恶和错误，恢复他创造的美好。
Because the judgment of God is punishing the wrongs and restoring the goodness in his creation.
并不是冷血的惩罚。
It is not just a cold blood punishment.
所以有三个原因我们来庆祝欢喜迎接神的审判。
So there's three reasons, so we need to celebrate and joyful for God's judgment.
第一个原因，惩罚人并非神的目的。
So the first one is punishing people is not God's intention.
神创造我们的目的是要祝福我们，以我们为乐。
God's intention in creating us is to bless us.And take a delight in us.
惩罚人、审判人并非上帝最初的目的。
Punishment or judgment is not God's original goal.
我们都知道第一印象很重要。
So we all know that first impression is important.
第一印象对了，其他的都对了。第一印象不对，需要花很长时间来修复。
So if we have the good first impression, so everything will be fine. If we have a negative first impression of someone, it takes a long time to renew it.
圣经给我们的第一个信息是上帝创造了我们，他祝福我们。
So the first message we know about God is that God is our creator. He wants to bless us.
上帝想要让我们知道的第一件关于我们的事是
And the first message God wants us to know about ourselves.
是我们是按照神的形象造的。
Is we are made in God's image.
在创世纪的一章二十七到二十八节
The Genesis. Chapter 1, verse 27 to 28.
神就照着自己的形象造人，乃是照着他的形象造男造女。神就赐福给他们，又对他们说，要生养众多，遍满地面，治理这地，也要管理海里的鱼、空中的鸟和地上各样行动的活物。
So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them.And God blessed them, and God said unto them, Be fruitful, and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth.
谢谢，我知道英文很难读，所以让你读了。
OK. So I know English is hard to read, so let Steve to read that.
上帝对我们的第一个态度是他以我们为乐。
And also the first attitude God has towards us is he takes delight in us.
在创世纪的一章三十一节
Genesis chapter 4:31.
这个英文好的我来读、
okay.
And God saw everything that he has made and behold it was very great and the evening and the morning were the sixth day
神看着一切所造的都甚好有晚上有早晨是第六日
这是神给我们的第一印象第一个信息
And this is the first message from our God and this is the first image the first
di一个信息是关于爱和喜乐
And the first message is about love and joy.
不是关于罪
Not about sin.
很可惜的是我们很多时候没有听清楚第一个信息忽略了它是多么的重要
But the pity is we don't hear the first message clearly and often neglect its significance.
你可能会说可是我们后来犯罪了呀
Maybe someone will say but we become sinful later
那是第二个信息
That is the second message
并不意味着第一个信息无效
But the second message doesn't mean the first message nullified
我们犯罪后仍然有神的形象
So we still have God's image after we have sinned
在创世纪的九章第六节说凡流人血的他的血也必被人所流因为神造人是照着自己的形象造的这是人堕落以后
For the Genesis chapter 9 said Whose sheddens man's blood by man shall his blood be shed For in the image of God made he man
神仍想祝福我们，所以他在呼召亚伯拉罕的时候，对亚伯拉罕这样说
：“So God still wants to bless us when He called Abraham。”
最后一句：“地上的万族都要因你得福。
”“And in thee shall all families of the earth be blessed。”
上帝仍然珍惜我们，这就是为什么耶稣告诉我们在路加福音十五章，上帝在寻找我们。要恢复这种喜乐。
So So God still values us. That is why Jesus tells us God is seeking and restoring that delight.
上帝的意图是祝福。
God's intention is to bless.
这是所有上帝所有作为背后的这种驱动。
That is the heartbeat of all God's works on earth.
所以我们的上帝他不是一个大法官坐在天上，左手拿一个放大镜，右手拿一个皮鞭，然后盯着你看，盯着我看，找到我们的罪，然后打我们。
So God is not a judge in heaven with a magnifying glass in his left hand and a whip in his right hand, try to find our sins, and then he can beat us.
先知耶利米告诉我们上帝的心。
And Jeremiah reveals God's heart to us.
在 Lamentation 耶利米哀歌的三章三十三节他说因他并不甘心使人受苦使人忧愁。
So for Lamentation chapter 3:33 said, For he does not afflict willingly nor gravely the children of man.
没有孩子喜欢被父母管教，但是如果孩子明白父母的良苦用心，就更倾向于尊敬父母。
So no children like discipline, but when they know their parents' good intentions, maybe they will be more likely to show respect.
各位做父母的是不是这样子？
So the parents here, is that right?
可能时间太久忘了。
Maybe it is, maybe you forgot.
我们也一样。
So same is with us.
这是第一个原因。第二个原因，惩罚人不是上帝的目的。但他必须要审判。
This is a first reason. And the second one is God doesn't intend to punish people, but he has to judge.
因为这个世界出了问题，他必须要处理这个问题。
Because something has gone wrong in his world, he has to deal with it.
这个问题是什么？
What is the problem?
Yes, 罪。
That is a sin.
这是第二个信息。
This is the second message.
罪有一种破坏性的一种能力。
So sin has its own destructive dynamic.
我们可能在座的有些人知道，在圣经原文里面，罪的意思是错一个箭，错过了他的靶心。
So maybe some of us know that in Bible, the sin is the sin means.Miss the target center.
这是非常好的一个解释。
This is a really perfect explanation.
所以罪它首先有一个方向。
So sin has a direction first.
我们往哪里去？我们人生往哪里走？我们是靠近神还是远离神？
So where we are going to for our life? We are going to God or away from God?
所以罪首先有一个方向，罪就是偏离的这个方向。
So sin has a direction, and the sin is light. The direction goes a wrong direction.
然后罪它就转向自己。
So sin goes away. So sin is like a curved inward on oneself.
弯曲过来转向自己。
So curved inwards on ourselves.
自己成为了中心，成为了一切的目的和意义。
So ourself becomes the center, the purpose for ourself on ourself.
其实我们每个人被造都在一张网中。
So everyone be created in one net.
一个关系网。
So this is like a relationship.
我们需要和神建立关系，和人建立关系，和自己建立关系，和大地建立关系。
So we need to build a relation with God, with people, and even with the earth.
当人以自我为中心的时候，上帝就被边缘化了。
So when each one becomes himself self-centered, God and the others maybe will marginalized.
罪还有一个动力就是，他就否认恩典。
And sin is also could deny grace.
他不再把生命和整个受造界当成是上帝的礼物，上帝的恩典。
So maybe we will no longer regard the life and the creation as God's gift.
我们认为理所当然。
We take it for granted.
我们对恩典视而不见或否认恩典，因此我们不再感恩。
So we don't think we are so we deny we're also blind to grace, so we are no longer graceful.
所以我们也不需要对上帝负责。
So then we think we don't think we are responsible to God.
然后罪导致我们否认对上帝的依赖。
So then the next step is we deny our dependence on God.
在一定程度上不依赖别人，独立，这是好的。
So being independent from people in certain extent, that's good.
这是但是这取决于神在每个人生命中具体的呼召。当我们很小的时候，当我们老年的时候，我们需要依赖别人。
So this is also depends on how our God calls us. So for example, when we are really like a young kid, or when we are getting old, so we still rely on our God.
但是我们完全的依赖上帝。
But we are totally dependent upon God.
这就是为什么耶稣在约翰福音的第十五章五节说
So that is why Jesus in chapter 15th verse 5th of John said
你先来读英文好吗
OK I'm the vine, ye are the branches. He that abideth in me and I in him, the same brings forth much fruit.For without me, ye can do nothing.
我们是葡萄树，你们是枝子。常在我里面的，我也常在他里面。这人就多结果子，因为离了我，你们就不能做什么。
If a man abide not in me, he is cast forth as a branch, and is withered, and men gather them, and cast them into the fire, and they are burned.
人若不常在我里面，就像枝子丢在外面，不干。人拾起来扔在火里烧了。谢谢。
Thank you.
所以我们有罪，因为我们背离了神。
We are sinful because we turned away from God.
我们转向了自己。
We turn to ourselves.
我们否认神的恩典。
We deny God's grace.
我们不要对神负责。
We deny our dependence on God. We don't want to take a responsibility.
然后我们否认神的依赖
So we deny the dependence on God.
其他所有的罪恶都是从这一个根本方向的偏离和基本态度的错误产生的
So all other evil behaviors derive from this basic wrong direction and the wrong attitude.
这就是罪罪有它一个后果自然而然就是死亡
So, this is a sin. Sin has his consequence, and it is death.
所以上帝这位良善的创造者和治理者必须处理这个问题。这就是神的审判进入了这个世界。
So God, the good creator and the king of his creation, has to deal with that. That is where God's judgment comes into the earth.
所以神把亚当夏娃赶出了伊甸园。
So God expelled Adam and Eve from the Garden of Eden.
在诺亚的时代，神用洪水灭了人。
So God flooded the world with water in Noah's time.
在亚伯拉罕的时代，神用火烧了索多玛、俄摩拉。
So God burned Sodom and Gomorrah in Abraham's time.
在摩西的时代，神审判了。审判的埃及人
God punished the Egyptians in Moses' time
神用以色列人来审判了迦南人
God also killed the Canaanites through the Israels
后来又用巴比伦人审判了以色列人
And also God judged Jerusalem through the Babylonians
先知 预言神会审判世界，当耶稣再来的时候，他会这么做。
So the prophets predict God will judge the world, and God will do that when Jesus returns.
上帝对邪恶的人会生气。
God started becoming angry at evil people.
在诗篇的七章，七篇十一节这样说。
So Psalm chapter 7, 11 says,
说神是天天向恶人发怒的神。
God is angry with the wicked every day.
这是事实，但神的审判并不仅仅是发泄他的怒气而已。
That is true, but God's judgment is not just venting his wrath.
我们千万不要以为这样子。
Please do not think about like that way.
上帝是一个好的法官，他揭示了人行为的后果，人种什么，神给人什么。
So God is a good judge. He reveals the consequence of their behaviors and give people what they plan.
上帝不会增加额外的刑罚，只是把人行为该有的后果给人。
So, and also God doesn't add extra punishment. He just ultimates the consequence of people's behavior.
这就是为什么说神是公义的审判者。
So that's why God's judgment is righteous and just.
我们可以看到，在上帝把亚当和夏娃赶出伊甸园之前，他们已经想要躲避上帝，已经不适合与上帝一起生活。
So after we read the Bible, we can see that before God expelled Adam and Eve from the garden, they are no longer suitable to live with God.And already wanted to hide from God.
在诺亚时代，人败坏了以后，上帝才毁灭他们。
And also in Noah's time, all people were corrupted, so God destroyed them.
我们可以看一下，创世纪的六章十二到十三节。
Let us see, Genesis chapter.Six.
我们就不读了，他这里说神观看世界，见是败坏了，人的行为都败坏了，充满了强暴，最后神把他们和地一并毁灭了。因为这个词败坏这个词和毁灭这个词在原文的希伯来文中是同一个词。
So actually the word corrupt and destroy have the same root in Hebrew.
他们是同一个字根。
They are the same root.
对，人在通过罪，人在毁灭自己，毁灭世界，充满暴力。上帝给他们行为，把他们行为所带来的最终后果给了他们，所以就毁灭了他们。
So through the sin, people are destroying themselves, destroying the world, full of violence. God.Gave them the final consequence of their behavior. He destroyed them.
当人坚持不要上帝的时候，上帝就会给人这个结果。
So when we insist to not, deny God, God will give us the consequence.
这就是罗马书中第一章二十四节所提到的，神任凭他们。
That is from Romans said, wherefore God also gave them up to, So through the lust of their own hearts.
上帝能做最后的事情就是放手让人离开。
And God's last resort is to loosen his hand and let people go.
这些人就会离开生命和祝福的源头，像枝子离开树一样。
So they will leave the source of life and the blessing like a branch leaves the vine.
上帝是仁慈的，他不想要惩罚人。
But God is merciful. He wants more than punishing sinners.
上帝对罪人生气。
God is angry at sinners.
但是他对罪人还有更深的爱。
But he's still loving the sinners.
他还珍惜罪人，他在罪人身上还看到他的形象和样式。
He still values the sinners and sees his image and from the sinners.
所以想要拯救他们。
So he still wants to save them.
于是神就派他的独生子来了。
So then he loves them, then he extended that his son, his only begotten son.
所以耶稣基督就从他的宝座上站起来，脱下他的袍子，站在我们身边，钉在十字架上，为我们的罪承担我们的审判。
So then Jesus Christ stood up from his seat, took off his robe, stood by us, went to the cross and died for us.
他又给了我们一本书，记载了他的祝福、他的审判和他的救赎。
He also gave us a book and recorded his blessing, judgment and salvation.
使我们能够理解罪的严重性。
So we can learn the consequence of sin.
离开罪。转向上帝。
So we can far from the sin and turn from it and turn to God.
所以我们可以再次的转向上帝，
so,
承认上帝和他再次的连结。
So then we can turn to God and see God and connect to the God.
把我们恢复到他的祝福和喜乐当中。
Then we can.Restore into his blessing and joy.
所以当我们把上帝的审判放在正确的角度，我们就会歌唱诗篇的30篇第五节。
So if we put God's judgment in the right perspective, we will sing the song 30, verse 5.
我们知道神的怒气不过是转眼之间，他的恩典乃是一生之久。
For his anger endures but a moment, in his favor is life.
所以我们知道上帝创造我们的目的是为了祝福我们，因为罪的后果他要处理这个问题。
So then we know the God's intention is to bless us and he needs to deal with the problem.
所以他施行正义的审判。
So he inflicted the right judgment.
他差遣他的爱子耶稣基督为我们而死，承受我们的审判。
So his son, his only begotten son, died for us.And take up a sin.
除去罪，恢复他的祝福。
So we can clean from Jesus Christ and get the bless from God.
神，所以我们可以欢喜迎接神的审判，因为神要除去罪，除非我们待在罪里不出来。
We can celebrate God's judgment because we will be clean.Unless we would like to stay in sin.
我们最后一个原因，我们可以迎接神的审判，就是因为我们可以从神那里得奖赏。
The last reason we celebrate God's judgment is that we can get rewards from God.
新约不断的重复，耶稣再来时要审判所有的人。
So for the New Testament, it keeps repeating that Jesus will judge all people.
在马太福音的25章、罗马书的第2章、启示录的20章等等。
So for example, Matthew and also Romans and Revelation.
耶稣要审判我们所说的所有的话。
Jesus will judge our words.
就像马太福音第12章36节所说，凡人所说的闲话，当审判的日子，句句都要供出来。
But I say to you that every idle word that Man shall speak, they shall give account, and therefore, thereof in the day of judgment.
他要审判我们的所有的行为。
He will just judge everything what we do.
像下一个，在哥林多后书的5章第10节。
Like Corinthians.
我们个人要按照本身所行的，或善或恶受报。
So we must all appear before the judgment.Seat of Christ, that everyone may receive the things done in his body, according to that he has done.
甚至我们的态度，因为这些都表明我们的内心，我们的生命是怎么样的。
Even our attitude, because this is the appearance, what is our life shows to the other people.
在路加福音的第6章44到45节，耶稣这样说：“他说，凡树木看果子就可以认出他来。”人不是从荆棘上摘无花果，也不是从蒺藜里摘葡萄。善人从他心里所存的善就发出善来，恶人 从他心里所存的恶就发出恶来，因为心里所充满的口里就说出来做出来。
So please read the screen like Luke chapter 6 44 to 45.
所以耶稣要来审判我们，而且耶稣先要审判基督徒。
So Jesus Christ will judge us and also the judge Christian first.
在彼得前书的四章十七节这样子说，审判要从神的家起手。
So for the time is come that judgment must begin at the house of God.
从 CTBC 起手。
So starting from CTBC.
神会审判我星期天的讲道。
Jesus will even judge my sermon today.
审判 Steele 的翻译。
So will judge Steele's translation.
上帝会惩罚我们吗？
So will I be punished by God today?
我告诉你们，上帝会赏赐我们。
I tell you, the God will reward us.
因为我们已经尽其所能。
Because we try to do our best.
还有另外一个更重要的原因，是我们都是在耶稣基督里的。
And another important reason is we are in Jesus Christ.
因为上帝有一个美好的旨意，他的心意不仅仅是为了惩罚罪而已，而是要带领我们进入他的荣耀。
Because God has a good purpose. God's purpose is not to punish sin, but to bring us into his glory.
我们来看罗马书的第八章二十八到三十节，我们以前都读过。好，这次英文比较简单，我来读英文。
Okay.
And we know that all things work together for good to them that.Love God to them who are the called according to his purpose, for whom he did foreknow, he also did predestined to be conformed to the image of his son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren.
我们晓得万事都互相效力，叫爱神的人得益处，就是按他旨意被招的人，因为他预先所知道的人，就预先定下效法他儿子的模样，使他儿子在许多弟兄中做长子。
Moreover, who he did predestinate, them he also called, and whom he called, them he also justified, and whom he justified, them he also glorified.
预先所定下的人又招他们来，所招来的人又称他们为义，所称为义的人又叫他们得荣耀。
所以Steel 和我的目标不仅仅是为了逃避神的审判。
So today, Steel and Peter's goal is not only avoid God's judgment.
因为我们的罪已经在耶稣里面被审判、被赦免。
So because our sins are already forgiven and judged in Jesus Christ.
我们已经在耶稣基督里了。
We already in Jesus Christ.
我们是公义的。
We are righteous.
我们是圣洁的。
We are holy.
在神的眼中，我们像他的儿子耶稣基督一样圣洁完美。
So in God's eye, we are perfect as Jesus Christ.
我们的标杆是要进入那个荣耀，活出那个荣耀的生命。
So our goal is to strive to enter this glory and live this glory.
上帝呼召我们在耶稣基督里面获得荣耀。与耶稣基督联合，享受他的爱和荣耀，我们承受和耶稣和我们一起和耶稣受苦，也一起和耶稣得荣耀。
God is calling us to gain the glory in Jesus Christ, that is union with Christ, enjoying His love and the glory, will endure the necessary suffering with Jesus Christ, will reign with Him.
到最后，我们见上帝的时候。他通过最后的审判彻底除去罪，罪彻底消失，我们彻底的恢复到他的喜乐祝福中。
So God will purge sin from his creation in the final judgment and restoring us to his joyful and his glory.
另外一个使徒彼得在后书的三章十三、十四节这样说。我们照他所应许的盼望新天新地有义居于其中亲爱的弟兄姐妹啊你们既盼望这些事就当殷勤使自己没有玷污无可指摘安然见主
Like the second Peter said, nevertheless, we, according to his promise, look for new heavens and the new earth, wherein dwells righteousness. Wherefore, beloved, seeing that ye look for such things, be diligent that ye may be found of him in peace, without spot and blameless.
使徒保罗在哥林多前书的九章二十四节这样说：岂不知在场上赛跑的都跑，但得奖赏的只有一人。你们也当这样跑，好叫你们得着奖赏。
Like Paul says, know ye not that they which run in a race run all, but one received the prize? So run that ye may obtain.
所以我们勤奋。
So we work hard.
不是像奴隶，而是像儿子。
So we diligent not as a slave, but as a son.
因为罗马书的第八章十五节这样说：你们所受的不是奴仆的心，仍旧害怕，所受的乃是儿子的心，我们呼叫阿爸父。
Like Romans chapter 8:15 said, for ye have not received the spirit of bondage again to fear, but ye have received the spirit of adoption, whereby we cry, Abba, Father.
上帝，我们的天父，呼召我们得荣耀。
God is our heavenly Father is calling us for His glory.
耶稣基督是我们的救主，他帮助我们得荣耀。
Jesus Christ is our Savior, helping us to get the glory.
圣灵是我们的保惠师，在这个路上加力量给我们。
So the Holy Spirit is our comforter, strengthening us.
所以我们努力就知道，一定有一个美好的未来。
So after we work hard, and during we work hard, we know that we will have a bright future.
我们看清楚了，在审判背后神慈爱的面孔。
So after we see behind the judgment is our God's loving face.
我们迎接神的审判。
We will have a welcome this judgment.
有什么样的实际的应用呢？
So what we can do, like applications for this.
我们可以更好的敬拜神。
So we will worship God better.
信心带来理解，理解产生敬拜。
Faith leads to understanding, and understanding leads to worship.
我们不能够强迫自己去敬拜一个我们看起来很可怕、很奇怪的神。
So we cannot force anyone to worship a God like we found it is weird or just fearful.
我们只有看见神的美善，才会真诚地敬拜他。
So when we see God's goodness, then we will worship Him and love Him.
当我们看到神的荣耀在他一切所行的中间闪耀的时候，我们更爱他。
So when we see God's glory and beauty and shining in everything He does, we will love Him more.
我们看罪也不再一样了。
So then we see the sin is in different way.
我们有一个更强的决心来对抗罪。
We need to have a stronger resolution against sin.
我们需要对与我们内心的罪来做斗争，与这个世界上外面的罪来做斗争。
We need to fight against the personal sin and the public sin.
罪对我们来说，第一个试探就是扭曲神的形象。
So the first thing what sin does to us is try to abandon.Of God's image.
罪的第二个试探是美化他自己。
And sin, the second sin, what sin do is try to show us he is beautiful.
当我们罪表面上看起来很美好、很甘甜，但实际上是很痛苦、很丑陋。
So sin may appear very beautiful and sweet, but it will be ugly and bitter. At his home.
我们需要有这样的一个意志去拒绝罪，去抵挡罪，而且我们也需要神的审判，这是神的帮助。
So we need to have willpower to overcome him, and also we need God's help.
比如当我们能认识到神的美好和荣耀，爱上帝更多的时候，罪对我们的吸引力就会减少。
So the, maybe the most effective way is know God's beauty and glory and love Him.
就像如果你的盘子里有了你最喜欢吃的食物，你就不会再羡慕别人盘碗里面的饭了。
So just like when you have your favorite foods in your plate, maybe you will not tempted by others' plate.
我们做 potluck 的时候是不是这样子？
So when we have potluck, is that the same what we met?
当我有一碗我最喜欢菜的时候，我就埋头享受我的菜。
When I have my favorite food in my plate, I will enjoy that as ignore the others.
我就 不关心 Steve 吃什么了。
I will just not don't care what Peter is eating.
所以我们要尽力的认识神，看见神的荣耀，体验他的能力。我们就更有能力从罪的辖制里面释放。
So make every effort to know God and follow God. When we see God's glory more and experience His power more, we are more released from sin's temptation.
我们对外面的罪，这个世界上的罪，也就更有能力去抵挡它。
So for the public sin, we also have the power to against it.
我们也需要学习在教会内和教会外。在星期天星期一到六都与神同行。
So we also need to know how to walk with God in and outside the church, Sunday to Saturday, outside and inside.
在我们所生活的地方，工作的地方，其他的地方，能够做正确的事，帮助别人与神同行。
And also in the, our working place or other place in community,So we know to how to help people.
第三个应用就是我们能够看，我们用新的眼光来看待自己。
The third one, it is we will look at ourselves with new eyes.
我们知道，圣经告诉我们的第一件事情是我们是好的。
So as we know, before the Bible says anything else about us, it says.We are good.
上帝在告诉我们其他任何事情之前，他告诉我们他喜悦我们。
Before God says anything else to us, He says He delights in us.
就像一位牧师所说，我们被爱不是因为我们美好，我们成为美好是因为我们被爱。
As a pastor says, we are loved not because we are beautiful.We become beautiful because we are loved.
很多基督徒内心的挣扎和痛苦，很多人犯的错误，都是因为他们缺乏这个确信，他们是可爱的。
So lots of Christians suffered a lot in their heart because they lack the confidence that they are lovable.
我们知道，我们有一个积极的好的出发点，好的起点。
So we know that we have a good starting.
上帝的喜悦和爱是关于我们的第一个事实。
God's love and delight are the first reality about us.
上帝的爱和喜悦也是我们要去的目的地。
And also the love and delight of God is destination where we are going to go.
上帝首先爱我们，我们越来越知道他的爱，知道他的爱何等的长阔高深，我们越来越爱这位上帝。
And God loves us first. God love, we become more and more aware of His love, knows the breadth, length, depths, and the height of God's love, and fall into love with this God.
我们越来越爱这位圣洁有爱的上帝。
Do we want to love this holy and love God?
我们 越来越想爱这位上帝。
So we want to love this God more.
我们 越来越想过圣洁的生活。
And we want to have a holy life more and more.
我们的心在改变。
Our heart is changing.
我们越来越在小心我们说的话。
So we care about what we are saying.
我们越来越在意我们做的事。
We care what we are doing.
我们进入这样的一个美好的循环当中。
So let's go inside this beautiful cycle.
我们知道我们可以欢喜迎接神的审判。
So we know that we can celebrate God's judgment.
上帝好不好？
God is good.
感谢神。
Thanks God.
我们现在是呼召的时间，是祷告的时间。
This is an invitation time, and let us pray.
天父，我们求你给我们一个恩典。
God Father, please give us grace.
让我们体会你对我们的喜悦。
Let us can understand your joy.
你对我们的珍惜。
And the what you value us.
好让我们自私的心、恐惧的心被你的爱来融化。
So please help us melt our hard heart and also selfish heart. Could be melt by your love.
天父，求你也来帮助我们，让我们认清罪的欺骗。
So, Heavenly Father, please help us to understanding the sin's trick.
让我们认识到你是多么的美好。
So let us understand you are so good.
罪是多么的丑陋。
And how ugly the sin it is.
主啊，让我们用正确的眼光看你，看我们自己，看我们周围的人。
God, please help us can see you in the right way and also the right way to see the other peoples around us.
好让你的爱点燃我们内心的爱。
And let your love light up our love in our heart.
让我们的爱也能够涌流到周围的人，告诉他们，看这位神多好。
And let our heart, let our love can love the other people and show others that how good our God it is.
让我们每个人都能够按照你带领的节奏在主里面成长。
And please let everybody can grow up in your
love. 你来垂听我们有声无声各种各样的祷告。
Please listen to our prayer.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus Christ's holy name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.